It's ready and it's ready to eat. Orange jelly dessert. We have orange juice for from this, and we have corn flour, and we have some sugar, and we have some butter, and we have this spoon, we have this container, and we have frying pan, and we have this. We're gonna okay. Let's get started. Gonna put the butter in here. Let's get started. This is butter, guys. Then I'm doing cake for my mom. This butter is supposed to be seen oil. Right, guys? So I'm putting a pizza. Remember, I do my pizza. I'm a pizza. Yeah, see, Ricky, hungry. We need to spread it. Spread. This is very nice. I like spreading like this. So now it's melting the butter. Put some mix. I'm gonna put in the side here. Some I do like this. Some I'm doing dessert for my delicious for my mom. A cake. Who's hungry to eat a birthday cake? Let's make our next one. Guys, I finished my butter, so I'm gonna show how. Guys, we're gonna swap this into the here, and we need to put the juice in here. This cake. Guys, it's time for the juice. Wow. Yeah. Don't try this home alone. We're gonna put the sugar. This whole sugar and mix it. This mix. Then I'm doing a birthday cake. Alright, guys. Now we're gonna put the corn flour. Then I'm cooking chai. Then I'm cooking for mommy a birthday cake. Chocolate. But not chocolate, I think. Just going. Look. See. Looks nice, I think. Hi. Guys, that we finished. And it's time to put in the fire. But we just wait until be sticky. Guys, we'll just wait for a while and we'll just mix it to be more sticky. See, I'm a chef. Nasty, sticky, hungry. Yeah. Nasty, booty, nasty. Yeah. Sticky and hungry. Yes, it's almost to be sticky. It's more sticky. Oh, it's very sticky, guys, now.
A few moments later.
Guys, now it's sticky and dirty, so I'm gonna put in this. Only the butter. Guys, we're gonna spread it now. Then I'm putting it up. Guys, I'm gonna put this in the fridge. We're gonna wait until for 3 hours. Okay.
3 hours later.
It's been 3 hours and I'm super, super excited. And the orange jelly dessert, it's ready to cut and it's ready to put in the coconut powder. Let's get started. I cut the square pieces, okay? Start being done cutting. Let's coconut powder. Let's continue. Guys, it's ready and it's ready to eat. See you in the next video. Bye!